During a round table, the Air Force Chief of Staff General stated that the approach for the Next Generation Air Dominance Program is the one that has not been followed by any of the previous fighters. The fighter is being developed as part of the Air Force program, which aims to eventually replace the F-22 Raptor.